In front of me is Infinix Note 30 5G, and today I would like to show you how you can manage autocorrection. First of all, you need to open your device's keyboard and click on this gear between clipboard and three dots. Then tap on text correction and click on this switcher next to autocorrection. This way you will turn it off or on. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!